trying to tune up, but he's got all sorts of new parts.
Martin Howard and the 33 Willis, the Whiplash machine.